This is going to be a lot of fun. Dennis Dodd has an article over at CBS Sports. It says, the American Athletic Conference is settling on a handful of expansion candidates that will likely kick off the next round of realignment at the Group of Five level, multiple sources told CBS Sports. It says the timing of that next round could be impacted if Texas and Oklahoma attempt to make an early entry into the SEC. The Big 12, of course, has already taken Cincinnati, Houston, and UCF from the American Athletic Conference. That leaves the league with only eight teams remaining once they get that. I believe it will be 2023 when those schools join the Big 12. When that happens, who knows where Texas and Oklahoma will be? We shall see. But we talked on our podcast last Friday, September the 10th edition of the show, about the AAC expanding and who some of the potential candidates are. Well, now we have targets. Just like we had the Big 12 targets that came out that all ended up being correct, in this one, we have five targets to fill four spots. Now, here are the five targets. Air Force, Boise State, Colorado State, San Diego State, and UAB. We actually hit on basically all of these. We did not touch on Colorado State, although the investment in the program is there, even if the program is not exactly great currently. So this makes sense. UAB, the only Conference USA member on this. The rest are Mountain West members. With all of the talk of Boise State hating the current Mountain West deal, hating the way that they go about things in the Mountain West, trying and pushing, there are public documents that have come out where Brian Harsin has pushed his AD and the school president to get out of the Mountain West deal before he left and went to Auburn. Once he got an opportunity, he was out of there. He realized it was a bad deal. This looks like something that would make a ton of sense, and it would fully make it an American conference, right? You have schools spread all over everywhere, going from Tampa, Florida, up to Philadelphia, over to Baltimore, Maryland, you know, with Navy and whatnot, Annapolis, all the way across to the West Coast. If you can encapsulate all of that, yes, why not? Absolutely take advantage of it. Make it a full-on American conference. Now, how will this work as far as non-revenue sports? I don't know, because that is going to be tough. And I don't know what this means for their next TV deal. The American Athletic Conference, their current TV contract pays out about $7 million a year per school. When you lose to UCF, Cincinnati, and Houston, that is certainly going to take a dip. How much of a dip is it if you include Air Force, Boise, San Diego, and Alabama, Birmingham? How much of a dip is that? Because then you're bringing in some pretty big markets, and you're bringing in football programs and athletic departments that fully invest, right? So we shall see. We shall see what happens with this, but it makes a ton of sense. This would certainly be good for the Sun Belt, because if they are looking to expand as well, they still have many options on the table outside of UAB. They can certainly bring in some from Conference USA and whatnot. So that would work well for the Sun Belt, but this would completely deplete the Mountain West, and I don't even know what those remaining schools would do. Nevada, Fresno State, etc. So that could be a bit of an issue, but that appears to be the targets right now. That would be Air Force, Boise, Colorado State, San Diego State, and UAB are the five targets for four spots. They want to get back up to 12, and we'll see how that goes. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at WinningCures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.